few words that I need to remember. Okay, that the line of action, remember there's a line of action. Okay, line of action. Okay, and of course when you tilt it, okay, if I tilt it, let's say at this angle. Okay, at this angle, this is the point of contact. Obviously, this is the one that is in contact with the ground. Are we okay, attention? Okay, so this is the point of contact. And I actually did not play, because if I hit play, then it will move on. It's not that it's stuck here. Okay, so this is the line of action, which I can't see very clearly. Okay, line of action, okay, point of contact. Has it exceeded, the line of action, has it exceeded the point of contact?
No.
So you see the word here, stable. So when it says stable, that means it will go back to its original position, orbit. Okay, so if I play, you obviously you expect it to go back. I'm just going to close the ball here. Okay, so it will go back to its original position, so it's stable obviously. But what if I have my angle larger? Like this. Okay, has the line of action exceeded the point of contact?
Yes.
So what's going to happen? It will topple right now. Okay, so once it exceeded, obviously it will topple and we're going to see toppling down. Okay, and obviously goes all the way down this way. Don't worry too much about the speed. I know they're saying Mr. Chua should be going faster, but okay, that is not the entire thing. That's something that we should focus on. Now, next I'm going to just show you what happens to the center of gravity. Obviously, you know the center of gravity here. And for a regular object, very easy to find, right? Okay, cross here, the center, over here, or the interception is the center of gravity. Sounds good? Okay, so, and of course, there will be irregular shape which is not easy to find. Later on, I'm going to show you a video on how to find the center of gravity for irregular shape object. Am I able to shift the center of gravity higher? What can I do? Sorry? You add more weight where?
On top,
below?
On top.
On top. If I add more weight on top, obviously the center of gravity will start to shift up. Probably, if I put more weight at the bottom, then the center of gravity will shift down. But the center of gravity is going down, will it be more or less stable? Okay, when it goes down, obviously it's going to be more stable. So I'm going to show you how stable this will be. And of course, you remember, okay, roughly the angle when it topples, right? So what if I shift this lower? Look at the center of gravity. What's happening to the center of gravity? It's going
down.
So will this be more stable? Okay, let's take a look. Okay, let's take a look. So if I adjust my angle, okay, do you think you'll topple? Okay, the line of action has not exceeded, so you'll not topple, right? Okay, so you will not topple, but what if my angle is... Oh, okay, it's playing really hard. It doesn't matter. Now, so center of gravity is low, and of course I'm going to show you the extreme. Okay, I'm just going to refresh this. I'm going to show you the extreme of having my center of gravity very, very low. Obviously, it's very, very low. Yeah? So other than having it on all the way to the top, now we're having the center of gravity shifted down by actually having a broader base, like a sports car, which was mentioned earlier. So when the base is very broad, center of gravity will go down, right? Okay, when center of gravity goes down, now will be more or less stable? Obviously more stable. Okay, this one, the angle will be more obvious. So take a look. Big copper? So you can see it's still saying stable. What if it's here? What's going to happen? Obviously it will topple. And obviously like this is not really toppling, but it goes the other orientation. So you realize the angle for it to go is very, very large before it topples. For example, the bus that Ms. Yao mentioned previously, okay? So the bus, if the bus is very tall, very high up, you think it's stable?
No.
No, right? Okay, so if it's not stable, what is going to happen is you just need the bus to turn a little bit. What happened? The whole bus will topple. It's like a bus moving and trying to turn left or turn right. Okay, at a very fast speed, it may topple. But If I allow more mass at the bottom, what happens to the center of gravity? Shift up or shift down? You shift down, right? Okay? And that's the reason why we don't allow people to stand on top. Because if you have more mass on top, what happens to the center of gravity? Shifts up. If center of gravity shifts up, then it becomes less stable. Agree? So any questions on this? If not, then we will focus on them for a while. Okay, those who want to be on national TV, just raise your hand and we have great. I can do whatever I want because this part I'll just cut it away.